Well, sheriff's deputies make a disturbing discovery in Yavapai County earlier this week. An eight-month-old baby dead inside a car. The sheriff's office says they believe the baby was left inside the vehicle. The child was found about 9 o'clock night before last in the Cordis Lakes area. Fox 10 asking the sheriff's office for more info, but so far they're only saying that the investigation remains ongoing.
Here's a fantastic